The first one for this summer in the beginner's category is Japanese/European fashion. It's a non-traditional kimono.